I look forward to working with you on that.
Now, we're very honored to have the chairman of the Social Security Subcommittee, our esteemed colleague, Mr. Johnson, here with us.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, and I thank you for holding this important hearing and allowing me, as a full member of the committee, to attend. Mr. Commissioner, on behalf of my constituents, some of whom...
We can't put levies, we can't put liens on for...
Okay, if someone fails, it is unacceptable that the IRS isn't doing a better...
Issues going forward during your tenure that we're going to work with you on.
They're available. It's a target of opportunity.
Mr. Commissioner, I now want to ask you about the individual mandate.
It's not funny for me, I got to tell you.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm serious.
I just heard,
you know, when I go home...